You must have heard many of the teenagers around you constantly saying things like, "Nobody understands me. I feel so lonely," and many such things. Do you recall hearing such comments from elders? Even if you have, it would have been a rare occurrence. But then why do we always hear such comments mostly from teenagers? Is there any specific reason for this? The basic answer to this question is adolescence and puberty. Now you may wonder why this happens. Puberty gets with it several changes in the person. So do you think these changes will only be the physical changes? Of course not. The changes are mental, emotional, and psychological as well. Let's have a quick glance at the various changes which adolescent individuals go through. Shall we begin with the physical changes first? The most significant change that puberty gets with it is the increase in height. To be specific, growth of the complete body. If you observe keenly, then you may realize that being kids, girls grow in height faster. However, on reaching adolescence, the height of boys increases rapidly. Do you know why the growth in height is maximum during this age? The principal reason is bone elongation. This is the time when long bones in our body, that is the bones of the arms and legs, get elongated. However, the growth rate as well as the time required for growth will be different in the individuals. Along with the hormones that bring about the elongation of bones in our body, nutrients are equally important too. The nutrients supplied to the growing bones and muscles makes sure that all the parts grow appropriately. Growth of various parts gets us to the next important change during adolescence. And what could that be? Yes, we are talking about change in shape. It is not possible that the body of a person will only grow in length. Even the width has to increase to make the growth proportional. So what differences do we find in the adolescents as compared to kids? In boys, we find that compared to the kids, these grown-ups have broader shoulders. That is the reason why boys start appearing stouter or robust when they grow. On the other hand, girls experience widening of the region below their waist. In addition, the girls seem to have gained weight and become fat compared to their childhood. This was the comparison between different age groups. But within the same age group of adolescents, are there any noticeable changes between boys and girls? Of course, yes. Relative to girls, boys have prominent growth in their muscles. This is the reason why teenage boys like to flaunt their biceps to indicate their strength. There is one more major difference between adolescent boys and girls that we are missing out. Can you guess the difference? Let me give you a hint. When you meet a teenage boy after many years, his voice astonishes you. You notice that the voice of the boys start deepening. What do we mean by this? This basically means that the voice of males starts getting deeper on the note of octaves. In the simplest words, the voice turns somewhat hoarse and low pitch. On the other hand, the voice of girls doesn't deepen as much. As a result, they develop a high pitch voice. But why does this happen? What could be the reason for this? Well, the major reason is increase in the size of larynx. Now, what could this be? We all are familiar with the term voice box. This is scientifically addressed as larynx. So, are we saying that the voice box enlarges? Yes, it does. And in whom does this happen? It happens in the males. Yes, in boys, the size of voice box increases during puberty. And an amazing fact is that we can see this enlarged voice box. That's right, we find a protrusion in the throat region when boys grow. This is commonly referred to as the Adam's apple. And it is due to this that the voice of the boys is deeper than that of the girls. So next time you meet your teenaged cousin or friend after a long time, you will understand why and how that person has changed so much. Now I want you to tell me, are there any common changes that we find in both? Boys as well as girls? Of course there are. We have numerous variations that are seen in adolescents irrespective of whether they are male or female. But in order to know them, You will have to watch our next video.